You probably know the Eiffel Tower in Paris, a true symbol of the city and of France. It is one of the most visited monuments in the world. But did you know that it was not Gustave Eiffel who created it? Indeed, it was Emil Naugier, Maurice Koechlin and Stephen Sylvester, two engineers and an architect working at the Eiffel Company who made the sketches and the design of the structure. And Gustave Eiffel bought back the ownership of the plans from his employees before its construction.